steps I climb. Hail this joyful day's return. Into its great shadowed vault I go. Hail the Pentecostal morn. The reading is from Luke 24, where Christ returns to his loved ones. I look at the stone apostles, think that it's all right for some. And I wish that I was made of stone, so that I would not have to see beauty impossible to define. Impossible to believe. A beauty impossible to endure. The blood imparted in little sips. The smell of you still on my hands as I bring the cup up to my lips. No God up in the sky, and no devil beneath the sea could do the job that you did, baby. Of bringing me to my knees. Outside I sit on the stone steps, well, nothing much to do. Alone and exhausted, baby, by the air.